5 engines coming up. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, this is Omar Balfiki. If you're a subscriber, welcome back. If not, welcome to this channel where I create game development tutorials and from time to time I upload my short films. If you're interested, subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever a new video is uploaded. In this video, I want to share with you 5 game engines to choose from and compare them based on few criterias. And before we start, the order of the list is random, so let's get started. First and most obvious choice for me and the channel is Unity, since most of my channel is all about Unity and I've been using it for the past 13 years. Unity is one of the best engines and I really like its straightforward use and simple learning curve. The community is one of the biggest out there and you will find a lot of tutorials, like my channel. And also, in the Unity forums and other places, you will find developers helping you and answering your questions. It's one of the most used engines among indie developers and especially mobile games developers. Over 70% of mobile games use Unity. The engine uses C# as its scripting language, and also it has visual scripting support. Unity has cross-platform support, which means it's one click away from the conversion to another platform in most cases. As for pricing, there have been some huge changes in its business model lately. Now there are mainly 2 licenses, personal, which is free, and the pro license. And if you use it for films, no fee has to be paid. The second engine is Flax engine, which is an open source game engine and it's really powerful. If you have used Unity, you will find it very similar. The community is still relatively small, but it's growing. The engine uses C# and C++ as its scripting languages, and you can communicate between the two as well. For its pricing, it's free until the game exceeds $250,000 in that specific calendar quarter. Then you pay 4% revenue share of any amount exceeding the threshold, and also it's per game, not per studio. It supports cross-platform. The resources are not as much as the other engines, since it's not as old as the other ones, but I see more tutorials are being created. I've been playing with it lately and contacted the dev team to ask for their help, and I'll be creating tutorials on my channel and maybe a course or two about the engine. The third is Unreal Engine. If you haven't used it, you probably know about it at least, whether you're a developer, filmmaker, or even a gamer. Unreal Engine is a beast. AAA titles have been using the engine as well as indie developers. And lately, it has been revolutionizing the filmmaking industry with its virtual production technologies. The engine uses both C++ and their blueprints, and these are powerful. The learning curve for Unreal is relatively steep, at least based on my experience and other developers. The community is also one of the biggest communities, and you will find developers from AAA studios, indie developers, and filmmakers using it. So most of your questions have probably been asked and answered before. Unreal will only get 5% revenue share after your game exceeds $1 million. And if you're using it for films and virtual production, it used to be free, but recently they have updated their terms, so I'm going to leave a link in the description more about their licensing. I personally use it every now and then and play with metahuman facial animations, and sometimes I create cinematic videos for my clients. By the way, if you aspire to become a filmmaker or create in-game cinematics but don't know where to start learning the basics, or you feel lost and overwhelmed by the vast amount of info out there, or lacking budget for your projects, there is a simple way to solve these problems and more in less than a day. I created this awesome course, Unity Filmmaking 101, that helps you master the fundamentals of real-time filmmaking with Unity in under 4 hours. We'll start with the basics of Unity, creating a simple cinematic showcase video, and then a 1-minute short film. We'll start from the process of ideation, all the way to rendering the video outside of Unity, and edit it in Adobe Premiere. So, if you're interested, you can get the first 5 lessons for free. The link in the description. There is more good news. The first 30 students will get a 50% off. Check the link in the description below. And back to the list. The fourth engine is Stride. It's a free open source game engine. I still haven't used it yet, but I'm looking forward to start using it. The engine itself looks quite similar to Unity. The scripting language is C#, so it will feel really close to Unity. Even the engine's website has a page, Stride for Unity Developers, and it shows the equivalent parts in Stride, whether we're talking about the UI or the scripting API. The engine has a cross-platform support, so you don't have to worry about porting your game. And as for pricing, it's free based on the website. The community is still growing, and I'm thinking to start teaching it on my channel. Let me know in the comments if you're interested. Engine number 5, Godot. It's usually the third engine after Unity and Unreal that most developers talk about. It's a free open source game engine that has cross-platform support. Godot has its own scripting language, but it also supports C# and C++. Though it's not made for AAA games, you can still create a lot of varieties and indie games with it. Since it's open source and it's gaining popularity, the engine has been improving noticeably. The community is really big and it's growing, especially the last 2 years, and you can easily find a lot of resources and tutorials available online. So, these were some of the free engines out there that I personally used or interested in. So, which engine should you choose? Well, it depends on what you're looking for and where you are at in your game development journey. You might want to use engines that use C++ only, or you want the simplest and fastest engine to develop a 2D engine. Maybe you have a studio, and one of the most important factors is pricing. And you want something that is completely free and doesn't have royalties and revenue share. So you can decide which one you want to use. And don't worry, most of the knowledge you get is interchangeable from one engine to the other. And let me know what you would like me to talk about in the upcoming videos. So this is Omar Balfaki. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.